Welcome to e-learning classes. This is your computer period. We are doing lesson number third, that is more on Windows. In this video, I will explain you about troubleshooting. Troubleshooting are the various problems which we face while using a computer, or the error which we see while using a computer, and how to resolve the problem. We will discuss about this in this video. So students, go through the video and watch it carefully.
Lesson number 3, more on Windows. We are doing explanation of this chapter. As I have explained you what is Windows Media Player, then how to copy a CD to a computer in Windows 7 and in Windows 10, then how to burn a CD or DVD in Windows 7 and in Windows 10. Then I have explained you about control panel and its different category. Different categories I have explained in Windows 7 and in Windows 10. Then how to change date and time, how to change mouse setting, and I have already explained you about power saving modes, then installing and uninstalling the application. Then today I will explain you about troubleshooting. Now first of all, we must know what is troubleshooting. When you are working in a computer, you face different types of problem, and to identify those problem and to solve those problem is called troubleshooting. Now what are the problems you face while working in a computer? Case 1, error message is displayed. This was the problem we commonly face. If your computer prompts an error message, then look for it in computer help and support feature. These days solutions for almost any error message is available on the internet. If you are unable to resolve the trouble, even then always ask an expert. Suppose you are working on your computer and you face a problem, or error message is displayed on your screen like this. The action can't be completed because the file is open in Microsoft Word. This type of problem you face while working on a computer. Suppose if you have opened many MS of Word files and you want to exit from the application, then this type of message is displayed because you have opened more than one file. So to solve this problem, you have to go to the computer's help and support feature, which is available on the title bar, and from there you can get the solution. Or if you are not having any solution from there, then you can take the help of internet, or you can ask an expert to solve this type of problem. Second problem is computer is not responding. This problem you often face while using a computer. You might have experienced that while working, your computer suddenly stops responding to your commands. This situation indicates that your system is in hung state. To solve this problem, follow these steps. Sometimes while working on a computer, if you are giving any command to the computer can't respond, and that situation shows that your computer is hanging. So to solve those problems, you have to follow these steps. First of all, you have to open the Window Task Manager window. To open the Window Task Manager window, there are various options to open Window Task Manager. First of all, you have to press Control plus Shift plus Escape key. you have to press these three keys togetherly, or you can press Control plus Alt plus Del key. Del means delete key. You have to press all these three keys together, and then after this you will find this task manager. When you press these three keys, you will find you have to click on task manager from the given option. Or the third option is you have to right click on the taskbar. Taskbar is present at the bottom of your screen. You have to click on the taskbar, then a pop-up menu will appear, and from there you have to click on start task manager. When you click over it, a window task manager will appear in front of you, and this window manager will show all the running programs on which you are working. It will show all the programs, and from here you have to click on this option, end task. You have to click on end task. When you click on it, the computer which is not responding, it will switch off and restart. Okay, now in Windows 7, these are the steps which you follow in Windows 7. In Windows 10 also, it is similar to Windows 7. You have to, if you have any problem, first of all you have to open the task manager window by following these steps. First one is press Control plus Shift plus Delete key combination. You have to press all the three keys together, or you have to press Control plus Alt plus Delete key together, and then you have to click on task manager option. From the given option you have to click on task manager option, then or click on the right click on the taskbar. You have to click on taskbar bar and click on task manager. Then on the from the pop-up menu you will get task manager, and then when you click over it you will get the task manager window. And in the task manager window, again you will see all the programs or applications on which you are working. Then after this you have to click on end task option. In this way you can solve the problem of not responding of your computer. So computer is not responding, this problem will be solved in both the this problem will be solved in Windows 7 and in Windows 10. Both the problem will be solved similarly. Both the options are similar in both in Windows 7 and Windows 10. In this way we can solve the problem of troubleshooting. So students, we have completed this chapter. In our next class we will do some exercises and prepare this chapter or read this chapter. I will ask some question from this chapter. Thank you.